So this is the saline that we put inside the balloon. It has methylene, a blue dye in there, and it's, you know, it looks kind of bluish in color. And, you know, if the balloon were to leak, the methylene blue will go through the kidneys and it will come out in the urine and it will make it look green. I've never seen it happen, but we do have it as a safety protocol.